Hey there, my futuristic crew, Silver the Hedgehog here, and welcome to Sonic the Hedgehog 2006. But before you click off this video, it is not the normal Sonic 06. No, this is Project 06. This is a game that's been in development for, I believe, I don't know how long, I'm going to assume it's been at least a year or two. I have no idea, but it's basically someone remaking the game, getting better controls, better graphics, not really fixing the story, but I guess you can go ahead and see by the opening cutscene, you can probably see that the graphics are a bit more high quality, and it just looks a lot better, and the game apparently controls a lot better as well. I did actually play this a little bit on a stream once, but I decided to make my own video about it to, I guess, kind of talk about it. Like, look at the graphics. It's actually so much better, it seems. And the, while there's probably still some problems with the game, and it's still a little buggy because it's still in its demo. It's not completed yet. It's still in its demo phase, and unfortunately, myself and Shadow are not playable, and you can't actually play the story. But you can still play as Sonic, and you can still play, I believe, all the levels, but you cannot fight any of the bosses. But as you can see, it looks a little better. The graphics aren't too much better. There's me. The graphics aren't so much better, but you can notice a difference, and honestly, I think it is great, and honestly, I would consider replaying this game on my channel when I reach maybe a certain amount of subscribers, and once this game is completed, because honestly, being able to replay Sonic 06 with a bunch of fixes honestly sounds like something I would really like to do, because I mean, you guys already saw, yeah, welcome to a brand new adventure of, it's me. Welcome to a brand new adventure of Sonic the Hedgehog. That was an awesome opening cutscene. But yeah, guys, this is a PC port, and it's, you know, re-enhanced. The graphics are better. There's, like, different music. There's a different background and stuff. And it seems like it plays a lot better. So, like I said, I cannot play the episode select. It's still in development, guys. I believe this is demo 3.5. And I believe the developer has gone on break right now, because it has definitely taken a long time. But I would really love this game to be completed within the next year. I have no idea if it will, but we will see. Anyways, we can only play the Act Trials, let's go ahead and do that. And as you can see, we cannot play as myself or Shadow. You can only play as Sonic. So let's go ahead and do this. Let's go ahead and play a few levels. So as you can see, we have all the levels here, at least most of them. It doesn't look like we have all of them, but we have most of them, and we have a few bosses that we cannot play. But let's just go ahead and play it. Let's just go ahead and see how it plays. I think we should start with, let's go ahead and start with Wave Ocean. We're not gonna do every level in this video. I'm just gonna only show off a few levels. But let's go ahead and see how this plays, guys. Let's go ahead and see how good this is. All right, well, already the graphics are much smoother. It's a lot better to control. And wow, just look at how smooth it looks. Alright, let's see. Let's see how... Alright, yeah, look at how much smoother this is. Okay, maybe getting damage wasn't the best thing. But let's just go ahead and do that. Let's go ahead and... There we go. The one thing I'm looking forward to is the, like, the speed sections. I'm curious how that's gonna look. Because you all know how much I struggle with the speed sections. Alright, nice. There we go. I'm honestly already having a good time playing this game, and it's only been the first few minutes because, well, they fixed most of the glitches. Oh, nice. Okay, let's go ahead and go faster. There we go. Let's run. Wave Ocean, I'm very curious how the speed section is going to look, but hopefully it's not too bad. I can also see that I'm not getting glitched on the loop, because that, like, again, the one thing about Sonic 06 was the glitches. It was so annoying. Alright, let's see. Press the B button. There we go. Nice. Alright. There we go. A lot better. Oops, my bad. Okay, it looks like I can't get into that ring. Ah, dang it. Okay. Let's go ahead and grab that. Let's grab a few rings. Alright, well, again, guys, I would let you know, consider giving this a try, guys, because, honestly, it's a much better experience than the original game. Well, way to jinx myself, but I still stand by this is a better experience than the original game. That didn't really count. Okay, I am just jinxing myself left and right. But it's definitely, it plays a lot smoother right now. I'm curious how the speed section is going to be. I believe the speed section has been, like, it's been updated to where you can get hit, and you won't, like, basically fumble. And that's just a lot better, guys. It's a lot better when you can do the speed sections and have a bit, like, a bit of control of Sonic. We'll see when we get there. I'm just gonna try desperately not to die this time. Let's go ahead and turn. There we go. There we go. And nice. Alright, now we get to run up the wall. Alright, the wall controls are a little wonky. But that's okay. That wasn't too bad. Alright, here we go. Back over here. Nice, there we go. So, guys, you know, for those who have not played Sonic 06, there's a lot of problems with the game because, well, it was rushed, you know, it was just, it just didn't really have the best story, and it sadly isn't the best introduction of me, but, you know, oops, I gotta jump. But, I guess someone did take it up to at least make the game a bit more playable. It would be cool if they could, like, fix the story a bit, but obviously, that would be a lot harder. Alright, so we got Tails now. It's time to fly. Here we go. Alright, I believe this is the attack button. There we go. Alright, let's go ahead and go through here. Alright, controlling Tails is much easier. I remember in the original game, Tails was just kind of... he would fly anywhere. Well, I died, but anyways, Tails would fly anywhere. And it would just be very uncontrollable. I've already died twice. That's just because I'm bad. It has nothing to do with the game being bad. It's just the fact that I'm bad. So I apologize, guys, that I died twice. I could cut this, but I'm not going to cut it right now. I'm not going to get to show off too much. I might only get to show off one more level, and I believe I may do Crisis City because that might be a long enough level. But I do encourage you guys to download this for yourself. I'll leave a link to the release video on YouTube, or you can look up on YouTube Project 06, or Sonic 06 Project 06, and you should be able to find it very easily. Alright, anyways, let's go ahead and go this way. There we go. Alright, let's not overfly this time. There we go. Alright, Sonic, I'm hurrying up. Alright, let's just try and fly up here. There we go. And now we trap the whale. Or the dolphin, whatever it is. Alright, but now we got the speed section. Let's see how this is, guys. Oh, nice, they added... I don't think the airship was in the original thing. Alright, here we go, let's see. Alright, already a lot more controllable. It's not too bad. Let's see what happens if I run into a wall. Oh, look, I can actually readjust myself and go back. Isn't that cool, guys? I can actually... okay, well, that's not really cool that I can still die from... you know, hitting a wall, but it is cool that I can, you know, adjust myself if I need to. Like, there we go, I didn't even take any damage there, I just bumped off the wall. Alright, this is definitely a lot more controllable. Alright, I'm going faster. Alright, already a lot better, to be honest. Oops, gotta jump. Alright, I'm still going a bit fast, but there we go, see, if I knock, if I get hit, it doesn't affect me too badly, which is really great because, again, in the original game, if you got hit once, you were basically done for. There was nothing. Oh, light speed dashing actually makes you so much faster. That might be a bit of an issue. Okay, so I'm going to try not to light speed dash because that might doom me. All right, let's go ahead and I can actually jump without, like, you know, losing control. There we go. All right. We're almost at the end. All right, let's go on the loop. And I'm not glitching on the loop. Amazing. That's great, because if you guys remember in the original Sonic 06, the loop was just very glitchy. But there we go, we did it. What rank did we get? I'm curious what rank we got. I'm gonna say a B. I got a B. All right, there we go. Just made it. All right, that was Wave Ocean, guys. That wasn't too bad. Let's go ahead and do one more level. This is going to be a bit of a long level, but let's go ahead and do Crisis City, because, I mean, gotta have some, I guess, I don't know, gotta represent my city, I guess, even though I'm not in it. This is going to be a very long level, but let's go ahead and do it. Oh, There's Shadow. That's a bonus cutscene. That cutscene wasn't there originally. I don't think it was. Maybe it was in the original, because, I mean, this is the trial mode, but who knows. All right. Don't be late, Shadow. All right. I do need to press A a little early so I can actually get a boost. Oh, it's going to blow up? Oh, shoot. Okay. So it looks like... Okay, I need to, like, tap it. Oh, well, shoot. All right, that wasn't good. Let's go ahead and try again. Let's go ahead and try again and do this right. All right, here we go. Crisis City, guys. It's, you know, my city that everyone, you know, says is on fire, but it's no longer on fire. How did I not jump? Okay. I guess the reaction time's a little bad. Oh, come on. Seriously? What the? Okay. I'm literally pressing it. It's not working. That's a little stupid. I think it's just me being bad. I don't think it has anything to do with the game. Okay, let's... Okay, here. Let me see. Okay, I need to, like, hold A. There we go. So I need to hold it. That was my problem. I wasn't holding A. I was just tapping A. Okay. Hold. Hold A, hold A, hold A. There we go. Much better. Okay. Now that I know how to do the controls, I can actually play through this. All right. I'd like to get some rings. All right. Let's go ahead and hold A. And there we go. All right. Let's go ahead and grind or skateboard. You know, this is giving me some, you know, City Escape vibes. I mean, I'm sure that's what they were going for. Nice. All right, here we go. Oh, shoot, I didn't jump. They told me to jump, and I didn't jump. I'm sorry, Sonic, I meant to jump. All right. Oh, where am I going? I have no idea where I went there. Okay, oop. Oh, nice, I grinded. Okay, I got another life. And there we go. Let's go ahead and go to the second section, and let's see what we have. I am curious how I will do at the speed section, because obviously the speed section is the bane of anyone's existence when playing the original Sonic 06. All right, let's go ahead and, use the left stick. I'm not gonna... I don't know if I trust it. Okay, let's go ahead and do it. All right, I'm not gonna... I could have light speed dashed, but I did not want to. There we go. Let me go a little faster. Yes, Sonic, the whole city's on fire. Okay, they didn't get rid of the wacky lines. So I'm sure it's no use is still in this game. Alright, there we go. Let's go ahead and destroy all these enemies. Ooh, I should probably get the checkpoint. Okay, Sonic, get the checkpoint. Okay, there we go. Oh no, I don't need to hit all the enemies. There we go. Alright, so far so good. Despite all the deaths, I'd like to say I'm doing pretty decently. Okay, well, I really just like jinxing myself, don't I? Okay, there we go. All right, grinding, grinding, grinding. Let's go ahead and just take it easy. There we go. Okay, there we go. Grinding, more grinding, more grinding. And here we go. Boing! All right, so again, guys, there's still like a few bugs here and there, but it's still really good for like what they have so far. Like, honestly, it's such a better experience so far than the original Sonic 06. No offense to the people that made Sonic 06, but I'm sorry, the game's bad. Alright, let's go ahead and do that. There we go. Alright. Oh, there's those. Alright, let's go ahead and go this way. Another checkpoint. There we go. Alright, let's go faster. Oh, shoot. No, seriously? Okay, that was a little stupid, because I couldn't control my speed, and it just decided to go... I don't even know what it did. Okay, whatever, let's just keep playing, let's just have fun with this. Yes, I know, having fun with Sonic 06, can't believe it. I mean, this is Project 06, so it's a bit of a different game. Okay, there we go, let's go up. I've got no rings, that's a little dangerous. Okay, there we go, now I've got rings. Alright, here we go. Alright, I wonder where I am. I mean, I guess I'm not here. Alright, here we go, and up to the clouds. Alright, here we go, or not the clouds, but the tornado. You know, that tornado's carrying the car. Man, so many great lines in this game, right, guys? You know, like, it's no use! Just so many great things. Unfortunately, you don't get to hear me say that, at least in this game. But, okay, I need to swing off of this thing. That's right. Wait, right? Wait, what do I swing off of again? I actually forgot. Okay. Do I go up here? Oh wait, I need a bounce ball. There we go. And swing. Alright. Let's go ahead and let's try to get through this. There we go. Oh gosh. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Ooh, ooh. Okay. A little wonky still on the controls. Not too bad. But still just a few things. Alright, checkpoint. Here we go. But honestly, I will say that I don't want to jinx myself, but it looks like I'm going to beat Crisis City first try. And that's definitely a win when you can beat Crisis City first try. Because, I mean, I struggled with Crisis City so much in my original playthrough. You have no idea. I mean, it was horrible, guys. It was horrible. But let's go ahead and find out how bad this speed section is. There we go. Yep, it is. All right. I do wish that this game had sidestepping or whatever, where, like, kind of in Sonic Unleashed, where you could use the bumpers. Oh, shoot. Okay, well, I guess if you get hit, then it's kind of over. Okay. I need to be a little careful. Okay, really? But I kind of wish the sidestepping was a thing, or whatever it's called. Kind of like in Sonic Unleashed, where you could use the bumpers to, like, go left and right. That would be a plus in this game. Okay, so, never mind. I guess if you get hit once, it doesn't work. I'm on my last life. Am I seriously going to jinx myself, guys? I think I'm going to jinx myself, because I guess if you get hit, it's still kind of a one-hit KO thing. You know, maybe they'll fix that, but I guess you have to outrun the, you have to outrun the tornado. I guess that's cool, but it's also not cool, because, like that, like, that wasn't cool. Okay, please, 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 please. I've got no rings. I've got no rings. This is not good. This is not good. This is not. And I'm dead. Well, thank you all so much for watching. I just had to jinx myself. I just had to jinx myself. I had to talk. I had to talk. Whatever. You guys get the idea. This is a great game. That's kind of my first flaw. The fact that you get bumped into the tornado if you hit anything. That needs to be fixed. I don't know if they're going to fix that, but whatever, guys. Thank you all so much for watching. Again, I highly recommend downloading this. I'll leave a link in the description to the video where I found the download link, and you can try it out for yourself. If you guys enjoyed this video, then make sure to hit that like button. If you want to see more, consider subscribing and click the notification bell to get notified when I upload. It would mean the world to me, and it only takes a few seconds out of your day. Anyways, with that, see you later, my futuristic crew. Thanks for watching.